first time racing on iQFOiL here in Garda, and today was a really untypical day, a new course, and I really enjoy it. The start is hard because it's a lot of girls starting on the same line at the same time, and that makes harder. Was a really hard condition because it was light wind and we needed to do a downwind, so it was really challenging. But of course, I have a dream to go someday to Olympics, and I'm gonna try to go to Marseille.